Farmer has been very composed. And in the armor corner, Mickey Duff is, as ever, having words with the referee about the tactics been employed by the Italian, who seems to be leading as much now with his head as he does with his fists.
As the fight's gone on, Johnny Armour settled down and he's boxing beautifully now with that jab. He's boxing more like a champion.
Italian corner has done a very good job because that nasty cut has been reduced to a little trickle.
The referee
ahead of Bacardi going straight in there. Well, the referee has to speak to him about that.
The referee must step in here and just warn him about his head because Johnny could cut Johnny Armour. There again.
Bacardi doesn't seem to have the heart for it. He's turned away. I think he said he's had enough. Whatever has happened, Johnny Armour seems to have broken his heart, and the will to continue has gone well and truly out of Antonio Bacardi. He was hitting Johnny Armour with his very best shot, and there must have been a point there where he either decided he was getting hit too much or hurt too much, or decided he wasn't going to win this fight, and he's thrown it in.
Yeah. Remember, you know, he's been in the game, he's 31 now, he's been in the game a long time. I think he'd give it his all up to this, you know, into this fight, and he could see it wasn't going his way, and he just threw it and thought, I've had enough. And you can't blame him for that.
Well, there's a little cut, obviously, just on the eyebrow of Johnny Armour, and I think a lot of that was done by the head of Antonio Bacardi. And Johnny Armour, beneath it all, has a little smile because he's now not just a Commonwealth champion, but he's the European champion. Now, this was the point where Bacardi, I think, decided that the head would have to come into play, and that was without a doubt a deliberate butt. And at that point he thought, look, I'm not going to beat you with my fists or my head, so I'm packing the whole thing in.
Definitely. I think
there is the champion, and a very worthy champion. And Richie, you know exactly what it means to be a European champion.
Oh, it's everything. Fantastic. I'm really pleased. I'm really pleased for him.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 2 minutes 42 seconds of the 8th round, Antonio Bacardi has retired, the winner and new bantamweight champion of Europe, Johnny Armour!
Well, that's a very good win indeed.